Here it comes.
Why can't I stop this? Why won't you let me fight back?
How can there be order if Brainiac wins?
Humanity breeds chaos. Brainiac is order.
Superman and Supergirl are almost here. The others are tackling the fleet. Shouldn't we be in Gotham?
Brainiac controls the entire fleet from that skull ship. Take him down. Take them all down.
Contacts, dead ahead.
What just happened?
Brainiac's force shield is creating a concussive feedback loop. So the harder we hit it, the harder it hits back.
Kara!
Shield concentrates its energy at your point of attack. Move faster than it can, and you might break through.
Got it.
Shield refresh interval to 10 picoseconds.
body. Can't hear his heartbeat. I was supposed to protect him from this, from you. And now he's gone. I'm sure that's the best news you've heard all day.
I'll miss him too.
You mean that?
He was a good friend once. I trusted him with my life. But the Joker got to him, and I wasn't there to stop it. I lost my friend Clark, and I've missed him ever since. Atlantis.
Gone. I didn't listen. Now, we all die together.
No one's giving up yet. Anyone here from Beetle or Firestorm?
This is your fault, Bruce. Cal and I would have beaten Brainiac. You should have followed our lead.
Stop it, Diana! Millions of people are trapped on that ship. We have to save them.
Not with him.
Such discord. No wonder humans have yet to expand their civilization beyond the confines of this tiny planet.
Did you call him just a gloat?
My betas are taking position all across your planet. In 1 hour, they will explode in unison, burning the Earth's atmosphere, rendering this world a barren moon. Unless you surrender Clara Zor-El. She is Krypton's sole survivor, and my last opportunity to study the effect of a yellow sun on Kryptonian cells. Surrender her, and I will spare this world.
Even if I thought you'd honor that deal, we wouldn't take it.
You have 1 hour to reconsider.
Thanks for giving the new girl a chance, but maybe I should go.
No. We'll find a way to take down Brainiac's shields. We have to.
We could try shorting them out, but we'd need to generate an insane amount of power.
Perhaps science is not the answer.
So he might be vulnerable to a magic-based attack.
I can drive the immense magical power from the Rock of Eternity through the gateway in Khandaq, but I need an artifact, a medium to channel it. Something that can withstand the power.
How about the Trident of Atlantis?
Yes, that could work.
We get the shields down, then what? Cyborg said Brainiac controls the ship with his thoughts.
But I did cut him off from Brother Eye. It's possible I could make a signal disruptor that blocks his neural network. If you get Brainiac's shields down, we can disarm those beta bombs.
Then that's our plan. Aquaman, Adam, get to Khandaq.
Okay. Guess I'm playing as one of them now. Or both, okay. Aquaman and Black Adam.
The Rock of Eternity is hidden in a pocket dimension. I've refrained from opening the gateway to it since Brainiac's invasion.
Because it would draw his eye.
Precisely. Once the door is opened, it's only a matter of time before Brainiac attacks.
A fight I look forward to.
Ancient ones, unveil the golden path to me. In your names, Shu, Haru, Amon, Zahoti, Atan, Mehen!
Black Adam has revealed Khandaq's power and its location. The Society will obtain a sample of the Rock of Eternity for me. I wish to study Earth's so-called magic.
The Society is disbanded. They thought Earth would be theirs to conquer, not yours to destroy.
And you, Grodd?
Earth can go to hell. I serve Brainiac.
As you should. I will give you new soldiers. Bring me that sample before the Earth is destroyed, and your loyalty will be rewarded.
Let's work quickly.
Don't bother. There's no time left.
Uh-oh. Are they being controlled?
An extractor ship is...
Oh, that looks scary. That's disturbing. Go with Aquaman first.
Pawns can achieve.
There we go.
Maybe now you'll take me seriously.
Yep, it's over.
This king isn't easily captured.
The cavalry. Fitting that you two die together. The last of mankind's monarchs.
What kind of ruler sacrifices his own people for Brainiac?
My loyalty isn't to Brainiac or Gorilla City. It's to myself. I'll wait until that alien exposes his weakness and kill him with his ship. I will be unstoppable.
I'm still mad at Black Adam for earlier.
You're deluded, Grodd.
How did it feel to lose your people, Aquaman?
I didn't lose them. They were stolen from me.
That was rude. Ooh, okay.
Got me thinking about a trident arrow.
I'm not worried.
There we go.
I will avenge Atlantis. Loopy? We thought you were dead.
The Scarab's hard to kill. Batman told me you guys needed a hand. Consider me your sidekick.
Come along.
I'm not sure if I trust him.
How does this work exactly?
We imbue your trident with a spark of the rock's power. When its full might is released, it will seek out your weapon. Your thoughts will guide the wizard's power to its final target.
I am ready. Beel, what are you doing?
My bidding. Despite the power of his scarab, the boy was easily manipulated. Now, Jaime,
Let's just keep going, Aquaman. I mean, normally I would have switched back and forth, but after the stun Black Adam pulled with Supergirl, I don't think I want to play as him. Alright. That was rude. Alright, he's getting up. Yeah.
Grodd, you're a brute.
A true leader serves his people. You only serve yourself.
Be that as it may, I will be the only one who leaves this cave.
Alright, I'll go with Black Adam this time.
You have been a valuable contributor to my society.
My heed bends to no one.
All right. Black Adam isn't the fastest attacker. He's more of a heavy hitter. Finish him.
How's your head?
Okay.
Empty.
Not much has changed.